At 5:11 a.m. on 15th of October, 2018, President Donald Trump took to Twitter to share a message. His tweet read, "The crowds at my rallies are far bigger than they have ever been before, including the 2016 election. Never an empty seat in these large venues, many thousands of people watching screens outside. Enthusiasm and spirit is through the roof. Something big is happening, watch."